इसके लिए तो कोई सफर ही नहीं है।
ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
एक
ओके, गुड
फाइल के
मॉर्निंग
सामने,
एवरीवन।
एक
दोस्त
फाइल के सामने सर।
हु आर ऑनलाइन, देयर मे देयर देयर इज सम टेक्निकल इशू टुडे एंड यू वी मे हैव टू फेस दिस इशू फॉर वन और टू मोर डेज। सो हेलो दोस्त हो आर ऑनलाइन. अभी एक नया चैलेंज है. इतना चैलेंज फेस करने के बाद दिस इज अ न्यू चैलेंज फॉर अस दैट वी हैव टू मेंटेन बोथ क्लासेस साइमल्टेनियसली. नहीं आ रही आवाज? वाईफाई नहीं रंग आ रहा. एम आई ऑडिबल? आ रहा है, उधर आ रहा. या तुम्हारा वाईफाई वीक होगा? हाँ नहीं, तुम लोग ऐसे करो. सी द चैलेंज, हाउ कैन आई कोऑर्डिनेट बोथ द बोर्ड एंड द ऑनलाइन वेब. द सेम चैलेंज आई एम फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम द वेरी फर्स्ट डे. सो देयर आर फाइव स्टूडेंट्स इन ऑफलाइन क्लास. I have not connected webcam today, but tomorrow and onwards I will connect that. Okay. So what we were continuing is about XML. And are you guys that you can mute now? Not an issue. Before we net nahi chalega. And when I was using Ethernet, it was perfect. It will take one or two more days to sort out. So I should give them I don't use off webcam in computer. Okay, all online people. So we have our five students in class. Say hi to everyone. That's max to max. Today we can interact and can show you that we have started with some difficulties. Okay.
Hello, everyone.
Okay, here I am. So at least if you can open your webcam so that I can see you.
Yes, sir.
I suspect. Okay. Oh, ये तो यार visible है ना?
Yes.
Yeah. अभी सब सुबह सुबह पैरा धो रहा होगा, है ना? ब्रश किया है कि नहीं सब?
सर अपने क्लास अब यही रहे.
हाँ. अभी मुझे मैं एडजस्ट ही कर पा रहा हूँ टुडे कि हाउ शुड आई स्टार्ट द लेक्चर. इट वाज लेस डिफिकल्टी व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड ऑनलाइन एंड दिस binary kind of module. Anyway, so we have seen something XML. ठीक है, तो XML में हम लोग जब देख रहे थे तो we have started that I was telling you that it is used to store and transport data. That you should remember always. This is nothing related to design. This is nothing related to your styling. This is nothing related to your programming. There is nothing like programming and styling. When I say designing, I refer to HTML. When I say styling, I refer to CSS. And the moment it comes to programming, we are relating to JavaScript and PHP. XML is totally different. Remember this keyword always. You may not have more confusion anyway, that the store and transport data. And this example we have seen this example we have seen so many examples and why should we study. I hope you have you went through, and there was a workshop na on Saturday by Arif Khan. I don't know how many of you attended the same, but Arif, I know Arif from Tezpur, and he is one of the best programmer I know till date. And he was teaching something, a package push messaging with SignalR. So actually you are not aware with ASP.NET, so there may be some difficulty, but that was only to show you that, see the possibilities, see where can we go, what should we expect at this level. So you can do you can use SignalR by means of Java also. Some sort of Java query is required there, and that was just an impression. I know that you people may not get VB.NET and all, but there is again parallel software, what we call, we are using open source programming languages, but Microsoft has its own license based programming platforms like Visual Studio and all. So they are using C# and all for programming, and that was the part of C#. Actually, he is expert in C# and Visual Studio. So he is programming in these area from past 10 years. So I was just showing you the opportunity that there is something like push messaging, and we can learn few things to embed push messaging in our applications, because push messaging is not a new nowadays. We know that push messages jab aate hain, we are getting the message, and how send and how we could code is a minor thing. You can learn by online also. But there is something that we can implement and we should look for. That was the intuition of that lecture. Good morning, sir.
वाईफाई स्टेबल है। अभी कहते हैं कि इंटरनेट होने से ना प्रॉब्लम है। नहीं, वो इंटरनेट के लिए बोला।